this is Corinne Roosevelt Robinson. She was a poet, writer, and lecturer that lived between 1861 and 1933.